There's a small, insignificant mound at the front of the Eildon Hills here, which sometimes isn't even considered as a hill. But this is known as the Luckin Hare. And this holds more myth and legend than the other three hills put together. Let's go and see if we can find out what it's all about. But it's strange to know that I could actually be standing on top of King Arthur.